This is how to add money to Payeer. I've been demonstrating how I transfer money from my AirTM to my Payeer account. Ensure you watch this video to the end. You also learn different other ways to transfer and get funds to your Payeer account. But how do you transfer money to your Payeer account? Let me show you. I'll be showing you different methods to add money to your Payeer. But first, I'll be doing a demonstration of how to add money through the first method, and that is by using AirTM to fund and add money to my Payeer account. You come to your AirTM. You can see I currently have almost $4 on my AirTM account, $0.04 on my Payeer. Since I'm moving money from here to my Payeer account, that implies that I'm withdrawing money from this platform. I will be moving all this money. I will click withdraw. So we are moving this money to Payeer. We search for Payeer. You type Payeer. You click Payeer. The funding of your Payeer using AirTM will involve four stages. On AirTM, you always work with what is called peer. So we'll be looking for a peer, somebody that has a Payeer, that has money that can transfer equivalent of this amount to your Payeer. So that's the person we are looking for now to transfer this money to on AirTM. While the AirTM will be the intermediary to witness this transaction. So you scroll down. I will send this amount minus transaction charges. This is the amount I will get on Payeer. So you click continue if you are okay. You add the details of your Payeer. This is your account number here. You add your account number inside the ATM. That will indicate where the peer will transfer the money to. I already configure my payment method. That is, the details of this my account is already configured here. Otherwise, you have to configure your own. It's very simple and very fast. If you are okay with the amount you are going to get, I'm sending this amount, I will get this amount, you click continue. You'll be able to see your number again. That is your Payeer account number. You cross check again. If it is okay, you scroll down, you confirm, then you key in your two-factor authentication. The essence of two-factor authentication is to protect your account. As soon as you do that, the system will be searching for peers that will do the transaction with you. You can see I just got a peer that will do the transfer with me. So all I need to do now, this cashier will send this money 3.86 to my account, this account. So I'll be refreshing this account. Look at it, it's still 0.04. I'll be watching out here in dollars. This person will do the transfer from his own Payeer to my Payeer, and AirTM will release this money to the person. He will get some commission, and that's how he makes his own money. And that's one of the things you can do on AirTM, becoming a peer and make money. So this person has confirmed that he has sent the money to my Payeer. All you need to do now is to go to your Payeer account. You don't confirm receive until you check your Payeer account. So I'll check my Payeer account. I will refresh. The amount I have is now $3.90. A total of this amount has been sent, $3.87. Since I've received the money, I will go back to AirTM and confirm that I've received the money, that AirTM can part with my money and give to this person. So just click confirm received. Look at this warning, is very, very important. You only confirm if you receive the full amount. Since I received this full amount, I will click this button. I've received the correct amount, confirmed received. As soon as you've done that, transaction has been completed. 3.95 USDC have been withdrawn successfully from my AirTM. You can see my account is now zero, and you can see the first stages of this transaction is completed because I have my money on my Payeer account. You can now deposit money to your Payeer account through AirTM, but there are different other ways to fund and get money deposited to your Payeer account. This is what I'll be showing you next in this video. But first, for you to learn how to use Payeer to your advantage, watch this video. It's a full video demonstrating how to use Payeer step by step. But to get deposit, you click this plus sign. You see, all these cards are different currencies and cryptos that you can use to deposit money to this platform. All major cryptos are on this platform, and you can fund your Payeer with any of these cryptos. For you to deposit money to Payeer using Binance, you click deposit. All you need to do is to copy your wallet, take it to your Binance Binance exchange, but you must be conscious of the network. The network that will work for this wallet is PEP20. For you to know how to move money from your Binance to any wallet or exchange, watch this video. I demonstrated how to move money from Binance to my AirTM account. It is the same process. After, you must have copied this your wallet. So you can deposit money using Bitcoin. You just click deposit. You can see your Bitcoin address. Then you take it to the exchange or to the originated wallet where the money is, and immediately you'll be able to see the balance on your card. So you can do that for different cryptos of your choice. But how do you use debit card? That is to fund your payer with your debit card. All you need to do is to come to this place. You click add. We are using AirTM for this method. You click search payment method. You click debit or credit card. You can see, irrespective of your country is listed here. All you need to do is to pick your country. You can see debit card, credit card, Nigeria. This platform will accept any Visa card or MasterCard, either virtual or physical. You type in the amount, you follow the process, but know that the minimum amount you can get debited from your card is $20. Then the maximum amount is $30. If you have $100 in your debit card, you'll be getting almost $94 plus on AirTM. So as soon as you get the money on AirTM, you can now follow the first method I use, which is the real demo I did to get the money to your payer account. Volet is a popular payment gateway. I think they started 2014. They've been around for a long while. You will also see the link to Volet below the description of this video. This is the platform. By the time you sign up, you can get your virtual debit card or physical debit card. You have your money on this platform and you select Volet here. You type the amount you want to deposit. The amount must have been inside your account, just like AirTM. Immediately you key in the amount and you click add and you click continue. This will handshake with this platform and we get your Volet account debited instantly. That is another option. So these are different methods to fund and get money deposited to your payer account. So far, if this video has helped you to some extent, please subscribe to this channel, like this video. Thank you so much for doing that for me. So this is how to fund and add money to your payer from anywhere in the world. Thank you. You can now transfer and fund your payer using AirTM. And as you can see, you can also use different other methods as demonstrated in this video. Another great way to fund and get money to your payer account is by working online. And you can discover this by watching the next video. These are 23 apps where you can do simple tasks without your phone and you'll be able to earn dollars to your account, either payer or AirTM. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Please like this video. Drop your comment and I will get back to you. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video. Bye for now.